If you want to automatically convert your voice or speech into text without installing any additional software, and that too for free, so you need to keep watch this tutorial, because that's what we are discussing in this video. This feature of converting the speech into text is provided by Google, and for that what you would require, that you need to first of all have the Google Chrome browser, and on that you need to install the apps or extension, and which is this one, Google Docs. And once you'll open the Google Documents, you need to open the new document. And once the new document is open, you need to go to the tools, and in the tools you need to click the voice typing. And once you'll press this voice typing, you will get this a pop-up dialog box. In that you can select the language in which you want to speak and want your computer to convert that speech into text. So you can see that the multiple languages are available, so you need to select your desired language. I am just going to keep it on the default, that is English US. And once you are ready to give dictation, you need to just press this mic button, and then you need to start speaking. But in order to have a better accuracy, I would recommend that you should record your voice in a room where there is no sound, your fan is off and your AC is off, and there are no background noises. And if you can have a better mic, it will improve the accuracy. So let's see. Now, whatever I am going to speak, this Google Documents feature of voice typing will automatically convert my speech into text. Surprisingly, the accuracy of this Google voice typing is much better than many of the paid apps. Now, I pronounced this wrongly, so that's why you can see that there is an error. But anyways, you can later on correct your mistakes once you are done with the dictation. However, this feature can be extremely useful once you are transcribing your video. This feature will also be useful for the teachers and students who want to write their notes or make their assignments. And it will also be useful for the book writers who can give the dictation to the computer and pen down their thoughts without the need of hiring a person to type their books. So this is how you can convert your speech into text freely on computer with the help of Google Chrome browser and Google Docs extension.